this is BSAA Risk Guard Huntsman. I'm in a 4v4 against HG Clan with Huntsman Trip Hammer, Huntsman T-Bone, Huntsman Robin von Loxley. Trip Hammer's fighting as Portugal, I'm fighting as Ottomans, T-Bone is fighting as France, and Robin down the far end is fighting as Britain. Down Robin's end, there wasn't really much going on till near the end of the battle. It was kind of both armies were just holding the other, so there wasn't really much going on. It was all really happening on down this end, so I will be concentrating more on that end later on in the battle. Right, Denmark have discharged a lot of cavalry, Trip Hammer's infantry there, but they've just formed a square to counter that. It doesn't take long for them to be routed away. Got a lot of cavalry moving up, of Prussian, Russian and French cavalry all moving up onto Trip Hammer's end, so we've done the same, moved cavalry down to help support Trip Hammer, because we counted 12 units of cavalry all in total. He had 2 units of line and a unit of rifles moving up behind him, so we moved around to take them out, as you can see here, because I didn't really want them creeping up behind him. As you can see, Trip Hammer's nearly is broken. Denmark's forcing him to retreat and pull back. I'm moving up along with Trip Hammer here to help push Russia back as well, so we can start rolling up the flanks and moving down the field, taking them out as we go. T-Bone's helping support my left flank and attacking Prussia and helping to support Robin's flank as well. Costing him a lot of men, but doing a very good job whilst doing it. So we're just basically rolling up the flanks here. As you can see here, we're having to deal with numerous cab attacks from Prussia and Russia and France, and I mean, they've still got 3 units of cavalry over in the background, as you can see. That unit of lancers about to be routed off hit my square. And I've got Russian cav coming in over there, French cav moving over to attack T-bone, trip hammers moving over there in the distance to roll up Denmark and Russia even more. I'm kind of caught up with trying to do all that cab at the moment. I've charged the remainder of my cavalry back up the field to come in and help deal with the onslaught of cavalry. Got two units of line moving up there to fill the gap that's been broken through countless cav attacks. They're coming in again. Oh, there's so many cavalry in this game. Ottoman's done a good job of routing those Russian cav there as well. T-Bone's doing an excellent job of blocking them from coming through. Just keep the pressure on, keep firing, just keep hounding them up on the right flank. And on my in the centre left flank and T-Bone's area, we're just trying to fight off and hold back the line that is firing and the constant cap attacks in that area. As you can see, Robin's area is still not much going on. It's kind of a standoff. There's a little bit of a firefight going on where Robin's coming in to support T-Bone in France, and Prussia pushing up there. Cavalry coming in and basically trying to finish it off there. Some of that's that unit there. It's T-Bone's cavalry unit. I got cut off from T-Bone with all the cavalry attacks in that area, so just trying to manoeuvre so I can break those units in between us. Trip Hammer's moving up to almost finish Sweden. He's going to be finishing Russia very soon. Just basically supporting, doing the same as Trip Hammer there, keeping the fire on and the pressure on. Need to try and break those units in the woods so I can establish a connection back with T-Bone again. For those of you who haven't worked it out yet, we are actually highlighted in blue. I'm sorry I didn't mention that earlier. T-Bone held the hill under constant assault. So my lights have run out of ammunition, so I'm throwing them in for disruption while I'm getting my line into position to lay down some fire from them. yet another cav attack at a point to come in, but decided to rout before they reach me. God, I didn't actually count how many units of cavalry in total they had between them on the HG clan's side, but it must have been about 18 units at least, 16 to 18 units. France pulling back, so Robin's moving up. T-Bone's taking some serious losses, but he's managed to hold them off. He's done really well. He's a very good, very, very good player to T-Bone. Alright, Russia and Denmark are basically broken now. Just moving up to finish off the remaining units of Prussia and the force of France, which is sitting in the trees over there. Robin's now engaged, surrounding France there. I'm moving up from the rear to block off any where they might consider running to, and help Robin get the loads units to finish quickly. It's just mopping up now, basically. It was a very good game. I'd like to thank HG Clan for their for the game. I did cut a lot out of this because it was a very long video. There was a lot more to it, but I tried to capture the best bits and defining moments as such. And I'd like to say very good game, and thank you for watching, everyone. I hope you enjoyed the video, and please rate and subscribe and comment. Thank you for watching. I'll just let this play through now, and hope you enjoyed it.